Blackstone, the magician, famous magician. This poster's got a rip and some stains that we're going to spot bleach. So I understand your father used to be an assistant for Blackstone.
It's true. Magic posters, unlike circus posters, are actually much rarer. There weren't as many of them that were put up, and oftentimes the images, the great lithography from Strobridge and Otis and some of the other companies, have made them highly collectible. But you can take a poster like this, which is just an offset poster. This particular piece had water damage to it. It was actually in several pieces. And once it comes to the Posterfix galleries, it now looks as though it could be up in a window in St. Joe, Missouri.
Brought to you by P-Fix Archival Glue, a water-based, clear-drying methyl cellulose paper glue, preferred by book and paper restorers.